Being a Christian is about the great commandment and the great commission. So the great commandment is loving God first and then loving your neighbors. And loving people is going beyond salvation. It is understanding that people are holistic. They are more than one dimension. They're not only spirit, but they're soul and body. And it's being interested in their lives, in every aspect of their lives. You're interested in them, in how they eat, how they drink, and looking out for the fatherless and the widows and those who are poor. We want to see the church have a greater impact on the community, rather than just being in the four walls, to be going out there and building bridges. People don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. We believe that your faith in Jesus Christ also makes you an ambassador of reconciliation and somebody that it touches those who are hurting. So it's reaching out beyond yourself.